This is the Six Degrees Effects Sally Drive 5th Anniversary Edition. And the controls on this pedal are, we have EQ here on the left, this is treble, this is bass. We have the volume, the master volume, and this is the gain. We also have two toggle switches. The lower one controls the clipping, so we have germanium in the upper position, asymmetrical in the middle, and silicon on the lower position. And this is the shift switch here in the upper position. It controls the mid-range bump. So 720 hertz, this is our kind of standard 808 style of bump. Then we go to a 590 hertz, so bringing down that bump a little bit lower. And on the bottom position, it's 480, which gives us a nice fat sound, especially on single coil pickups. Very transparent pedal, very flexible. With our active EQ, we can tone shape the sound into pretty much anything we want it to be. And with this shift switch and the clipping switch, we get great sounds. So playing on this Tele into the Sally Drive and getting some delays from TC Electronic Alter Ego X4 and into a 1974 Marshall head. Also, we'll plug in a Gibson Les Paul in a little bit and hear how this pedal reacts to humbuckers. So we'll go through the sounds and I'll tweak the parameters and EQ and hear what we can get out of this pedal.